All right, back to the video. Sorry. Yeah, wife called. Tiffany says hi. Tiffany misses. Not she wishes she was here, but like I said, she's down in Florida. She's having fun down there, I bet. All right, let's go down this one here. Or actually, yeah, let's finish this row, and then I'll come back up and start the rows from the back. There's a nice one. Yeah, F400 made it a big boy. LED lights and everything. Damn. They're almost bulletproof. You said about the head. You can use the stock as a fun. How much snow for you so far? $500 junkyard motor at 5.2. Well, I gotta change my thing. So, sorry, I had to grab that number because I'm going to look for this one. Looks like a Coca-Cola truck. Very pretty. Damn, paint is awesome. Oops, sorry.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No. You are fine. Don't worry about it.
Oh, I didn't want to be.
Nope, you're fine.
I didn't want to be on film.
Nope, you're good. It doesn't matter. You're out in front of the public, dumb bitch. Excuse me, that's the bipolar, sorry. Shouldn't say that out loud. Yeah, a lot of people don't understand that, I don't think. There is no expectation of privacy in public. Even if you go walk off your front porch stairs, there's going to be a camera watching you.
I love that. Yeah, I love that sound.
Ooh, slippery. Thank you. Watch that. 67. It's definitely stock. 349. It's F100 too, man. I love these F100s. No, you're fine, bro. You're fine.
You're going to be bringing down a road here, yeah.
No, no, you're fine. You're fine. No big deal. Corsa. Wow. See what I mean? Cooper, this thing just slipped. Because that thing's quick as hell. Heavy Chevy.
Don't worry about a changer, just push the button.
Yeah, I do. There you are. The Omega, that shit. It's pretty, man. It's really nice. You're fine.
Down there.
I thought that was the nicest wrap rod right there. That's pretty fucking slick. And it's Ford. That's all the cars. I will be back on a little later. Peace.